I could take it back. I take back everything that I did. Slanging coke as a young kid. But when you live around niggas who came up doing the same shit, you find yourself in the same ship. I know my grandfather turning in his grave for this. I don't like this life neither, but it made me rich. I barely go to church now, it makes my mama sick. She attends every Sunday and I'm out doing this, slinging this shit. In other words, I'm out piecing them birds. Until the shipment comes in, I'm out here on the curb. And serve anybody who want it, man, they can get it. If I serve one of your family members, man, it was business. Pops was a rolling stone, imagine that. I was 13 when he decided to bring his ass back. My life is real, I mean, this is how I live. I'm sorry, this ain't the episode of MTV Cribs. Most of my friends passed away, which explains why I feel isolated like Tom Hanks on Castaway. I have a hard time trying to put my past away, so I drink heavily thinking that he'll pass away. And I don't think it really helps me to kneel and pray. Maybe God's listening to me but don't have shit to say. To tell the truth, I'm a prisoner in my own way. It's like I'm judging myself, I'm dealing with my own fate. And I ain't rapping, I'm just giving you facts. I changed everything a nigga just said, if I could take it back. If I could take back the pain and the tears I caused on family, friends, and peers, I would do just that. If I could take back the life that I live, I'd do it in a split second. Man, I swear that I would take it back. If I could take back the road that I chose, I'd probably never start a zone dealing O's. If I could take